Now's the time to rise to see the world with an open mind.